was the Swiss artist who made the tribute for you.
Thank you.